Hey guys, Jared here, and in a couple of minutes I'll be pretty much completely broke. I mean, I'll have less than $100,000, which is like really critical and stuff. Basically, sorry about the background noise. And anyways, today we'll be buying the most expensive gold coin car of all time so far on Carathon. Of course, I'm talking about the McLaren F1 GTR. This is a really fast car, and I'm just about to buy it. My garage value, I had to sell so many NXRs to actually get. I only had 4.5 million, which means that I sold like, I don't know, 15? No, more of them, like 20 NXRs. But I guess we'll get some. Hold on, I actually level up. Oh my god, I'll level up. This. You know what? I cannot complain. By the way, this is still a beautiful, beautiful car. And I really didn't know how should I put my new videos. So, I don't know. So just answer this. Does this look okay to you? Because I don't know, you guys decide. I don't know, just write a comment below. Or should I put it like this, like I did now? But I don't know, you know what, it's your call. Make the decision, and you should type down below. Should I have this is the big resolution, and this is the small one. I'm going to keep the small one for now. There we go. So here it is, one of the most beautiful town cars of all time, and also one of the most expensive ones. Holy shit! Hold on. So here is the second most expensive car, 4 million, which means that it's almost a half more expensive. Oh my god. So exclusive. I just have to have it. Let's go. Cannot believe it that one day. I couldn't believe that one day I would be at this point, but you know what? For this car, it's worth it. Oh yeah, now this is what I'm talking about. I'm probably going to share it. I'm so going to get criticized by everyone at my school now. And it sells for a lot, but wow. If I had 7.5 million, I'd buy another one. I mean, but not on the cost of my garage value. This is a beautiful, beautiful car. Now, the tires, you know what? I just bought the car. I should probably review it in the other episode. So that's exactly what I'm going to do. See ya.